Hi there, my name's Michelle Downey, and for those of you that don't know who I am, I work here at the Best Of head office. I know you've heard from Nigel already about these 14 days of love, but I just want to come to you today by video and just show you how much love I've got to give to you. So I really hope that the campaign is working for you in your local area. I have to say, the results have been phenomenal so far, far greater than we ever had this time last year. We have had thousands and thousands of testimonials added about the really great businesses across the UK, and thousands of local people are also recommending other great businesses as well out there. So the campaign is really, really flying. I have a lot of love to give, and I want to make sure that you get a lot of love out there to your customers so that they can vote for you as one of the most loved businesses. Those leaderboards are changing all of the time, and we still have numbers of days left for you to actually be in with a chance of winning the most loved business in your category, and also potentially the most loved business of your town or your city. So hopefully you've got plenty of cards to give out. If you haven't seen these cards, you need to get your hands on some of them. These cards will help you get testimonials from your local customers so that you're in a chance of winning that accolade. If you haven't got these and you would like more, please speak to your local franchisee or simply contact the team at thebestof.co.uk, and we'll do our best to get more of these out to you. You can also see that I'm wearing, I'm a great lover badge, and these are going down a storm. We've got taxi drivers in Exeter wearing these. We've got people up and down the country wearing them with pride. They do say I'm a great lover on them, so you have to be a little bit brave, but they are great. And I've got loads of these to give away. We've got thousands again of people just requesting these. So if you'd like one to show your appreciation of the campaign, then all you simply need to do again is just email the team at thebestof.co.uk and say in the title, I'm a great lover, I'd like a free badge please. And we'll get those out to you. Just simply let us have your address and you can wear one with pride. So the competition is really, really, really firing up now, and we want to make sure that you have everything that you need to make sure that you're getting your message out there. So the thing that Nigel did send to you the other day was our e-postcard. I think a few of you have managed to delete that email, so this is another opportunity if you'd like that e-postcard to again contact us, and we're more than happy to send that on to you. Again, all you simply need to do is use that email address again, which is theteam@thebestof.co.uk, and we'll be very happy to send that e-postcard out to you so you can get it out to the masses. We've had winners for our 14 days of prizes from Cirencester and from Haverhill already, so you never know that there might be a local winner in your area too. So have great fun with this campaign. Send us loads of pictures back in. It'd be great to hear from you, and I really hope that you are one of our most loved businesses in the UK. Good luck, everyone.